So environmental studies is a much broader umbrella than environmental sciences, and ultimately is you know, more necessary. Environmental science only goes so far, you know, case in point being climate change. We've got plenty of science. The science is pretty solid that we really should be doing something about this.
Science is essential, but it's not sufficient to addressing environmental problems, right? We're not just interested in diagnosing environmental issues, but also finding ways to address them. And that means working, you know, across the disciplines, integrating the economics and the politics and the policy with a core understanding of the science and understanding, you know, the complex relationship between the two.
We really focus on giving you skills and tools and concepts to use whatever the environmental problem is. So 20 years down the line, there's going to be some environmental issue that we haven't heard of now, that we're not thinking about now, that we haven't taught you how to solve, but you're going to be able to diagnose it. You're going to be able to say, oh, it has this kind of issue structure, or oh, this is what the biogeochemical cycle is that's relating to it, or this is how we think about the ethics of this situation. And so what we do in environmental studies is we give you those sorts of tools that you can apply to anything, and you can apply them to different environmental issues, you can apply them to different jobs and different careers. And I think that's where our students excel, is they know how to think, they know how to analyze, they know how to get stuff done.